I'm a father, and the beginning of a school year is chaotic to say the least. At least in my home, this year we have one preschooler, one in elementary, one in middle school, and one starting high school. I am just holding on for dear life. As a pastor, I have a couple reminders that are helping me get through this week and the weeks to come to start off the school year well. I hope you'll join me in these. The first is to be praying for our families. My prayer this year is that I'm able to give my anxieties to God. There's an old creed that says we belong to God, that our kids actually belong to God. That reminds me that my job as a parent is to really equip them to live out the calling that God has on their life, but that my kids, they're God's and that God is holding them. So I'm praying, God, take my anxieties, take my fears. God, take my hopes and my expectations. Take all of it. I hope you'll join me in doing that, praying for your family, and that you'll let your family hear you pray for them this week, blessing them as they head off into the school year. Now, here's the second thing I want to encourage you with, and that is to lean into your role as a parent. Sometimes during chaotic times, I tend to sort of back down or let kids and family kind of find their own way. But this week and these first few weeks of school, our family really needs me. They need me to be the father that God has called me to be. And so I want to encourage you to lean into the gifts of parenting that you've been given. That means encouraging your children and challenging them. That means filling them with the awe and wonder of learning. That means giving them the good gifts of discipline and of joy and of courage. That means praying over them and loving them just the way they are. Well, my hope is that this is a great journey of a school year for you and your family. I want you to know I've been praying for you. And I hope you're praying for me as we start this school year together. Sure.